backhand side for Daniela Ortega. Now what, they don't grip the ball as much as the forehand side of Ortega's racket. That smooth, spinny black side. It's going to have a bit more consistency in shots like this. Keep it deep. I don't have to worry about your flat shot. Beautiful. Mima Ito, quite famously. And you can hear the beneath the picks. Sounds like not so much. So Sutasini's serve, 6-3. The parallel makes it challenging. So agile to get around it. Ladder and forces Sutasini to lift to keep it out of the net.
9-4.
Heavy spin from Sutasini. Clever play. Heavy. Get ready for the twiddle after the serve. Right after the serve. Crushing smashes and the lob's high. Not easy ball, Sutasini behind the table. Crushed wide. Clinched indeed. The step arounds to all sorts of exercises to be as quick and balanced as possible.
Five.
Beautiful receive over Five. The table. Good pressure from the... And Ortega against these shots, they are not easy. Stroke for the finish.
9-2.
Ortega with a nice 7 more for Sutasini. And backhand inside the table does it. Breathe on their racket, wipe it with their hand. Good defense for a few. Close to the net as possible. Still continues. It's only the free hand that cannot touch. Even the body, even a foot. Finish it. In this one. Fighting for survival, Ortega. Remember, they're number 3 in the group right now. Which means if you're watching...
2-5.
Lean and the quick feet to get in position. Decision making and risk assessment. The power, and the lob comes down way wide. One more, almost over the... She was hitting that last forehand. That's Chinese up on the net as well. Top of the net, designated driver. Get a table tennis pro. Sutasini, she's doing everything right. Not easy to find a practice partner for this style. But a backhand punch, a rock in two. Good deception on this. You know you've got a high quality, deceptive serve. Behind the table again, a bit lower the fishing game, but a little. So Etabut, after 3 in a row for Ortega, breaks the streak. 8 serving 10. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.